White House putting $3 billion towards the Brightline West rail project. That's quarter of the cost for the high-speed rail line that'll run from Las Vegas to Los Angeles. Bipartisan group of lawmakers from the areas have been urging the Biden administration to approve a federal grant. Nevada Senator Jackie Rosen says the project will be a game changer for the state's tourism economy and transportation.